Hey world, welcome back to my really Junior. Oh my god. Welcome back to my channel. I'm at my mom's house. Better get my armpits waxed by my sister Brisha. Cause she swears she just know how to do everything, and I promise you, if she don't do this right, and if she just better do this right, is all I gotta say. It's gonna be the first and the last. Hey y'all, this is my sister Bria.
Y'all call me. Wait till I get my stuff.
Glow. And here go my ratchet niece Glow. Look.
Hey.
Look at her, y'all. Look what she be doing. She knows she don't need, y'all need that.
Tink, we don't need that.
Look at her. There we go. We finna get this started. Oh my god.
On your face. Nowhere else.
For sure.
For real. You're not gonna have a good video. That's why I'm telling you this.
Let her do what she wanna do.
We don't have to do this.
Just do it.
Okay.
Brisha, don't say no. Okay, nope, I'm just saying
nope,
you.
Nope.
You talking about we don't have to do this? I'm saying just do it.
Just do it. You didn't have to say it like that. Okay.
It ain't. I didn't mean it how I said it.
I got you. Can you shut the door, Brianna?
Oh my god.
Alright y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be getting into another waxing. She has a little bit of hair sticking out of there, a little forest. So we're going to go ahead and we are going to mow the lawn.
Not a little forest now.
A little forest. Alright y'all, so y'all already know the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and add us some little powder. She said she cleaned her arms, hopefully. And we're going to rub that in there, get that all up in there.
Brisha, you told me to grow my hair like this.
How did I tell you to grow your hair?
Because I told you that I shaved the last time and you said, you said you gotta let it grow some more, and that's exactly what I did.
Yeah, it grew some more. That's why I said you got a little forest. You want a big forest or something?
No, I don't want no
big... the big forest is really gonna hurt. The little forest not gonna be as painful.
Oh, God. Jesus, this is... See, this... Oh, Jesus. Right, this is my first time doing this.
She cleaned us her.
It is my first time doing this. I just get my eyebrows waxed at the place.
We finna find out. She says she can take pain.
I'm finna laugh.
Sometimes pain is pleasure. It may not be hers, but it may be mine.
Oh, wow.
So let's get into it, guys.
Oh, wow.
This wax is really, really good.
What's this,
they
burn is?
I'm just gonna record one on.
You said what?
I'm just gonna record one
on. You need to find a heart. Brianna, can you shut the door, please?
What is that? I need to find what?
A heart.
I do got, what do you mean? Oh my god. That's what she told me, because she's mad because he's staring at her and she thought I was laughing.
Okay.
And I wasn't even laughing. Left on my lip.
All right, y'all, so we're gonna let that cool down a bit. yet. That's a little loud. What are you looking at like that for?
I'm looking at you.
Alright, Charles. So like I said before, she claims this her first time.
It is. I never had the armpit
done. She can
done.
Take the pain. So.
It ain't nothing like the first time. Please. Say about the blood.
Hold on.
No, it ain't no hold on. You said just do it a minute ago, remember? Didn't you just say that? Is you ready?
Oh, God. Ouch.
Don't even start.
Ouch. Jesus.
You ready, guys? Calm down, Brianna. Five.
3, 2, 1.
Ouch.
We ain't done. No. Quick. We got to get this over with now.
Hold on, please.
Y'all can see the hairs. It's kind of like out there. Y'all see that on there?
Mom,
good. Risha.
You might as well get the rest off.
Mm.
You serious?
Don't talk about me.
You gonna have babies.
Okay. But this is... Ouch! God darn it!
Look, y'all.
What the...
The force.
Oh, I gotta go.
Wow, she want me to feel it.
Look, I'm bleeding, y'all. This is something else, but that's the end of the video. Bye.